Fujairah. I can't wait to go to Fujairah. I'm so excited! So excited! I can't wait to go to Fujairah. See you there. I'm excited, guys. See you later. Hi guys, welcome to my room. I'm at Bahar Hotel and Resort in Fujairah. It's just 1.5 hours to drive here. You know what? Sometimes you feel like you just want to get away from all the suckers, all the stress, all the distraction, all the noise. And then have fun on your own. So I'm here for only 3 nights, but let me show you. Beautiful place downstairs. Come with me. So it's not really hot. It's a beautiful place. And besides that, beautiful people like me. Let me show you. As I said, we have a sea right there, we have a pool downstairs. How beautiful the hotel is. It's just 1.5 hours from Dubai. Yeah? So later on, I'll show you the mountains. You know, it's very beautiful place. So yeah, guys. And one more last thing before I leave. There is no alcohol. No alcohol, so you just have to sip on your water and that's it. Besides that, we're gonna have fun. Come with me. Yeah, so I can't wait to see you later. See you.
Hi guys, so as I promised, I'll show you the beach and the pool. So we're downstairs now, so they have a private sea and a pool at the other end, and as well they have water sports. They do have basketball, they have volleyball as well. Show you some few places, yeah, as we keep going. How do I look, guys? How do As always, I always want to smile, I always want to dance, so yeah, just bear with me.
For starters, I'm gonna have bread. This is homemade bread, you can see. And then we have hummus right here. And then we have some spices. And then we have the yogurt with cucumber and the salad. So this is my starter at the moment. I'm at the Turkish restaurant. It's a beautiful place. You can see the view out there. And it's amazing. So, see you later. Bye. Alright guys, so I'm having my main course. So I'm having the lamb chops with vegetables underneath. Yeah, and still I'm having the bread. So, I'm so excited to try this meal. Very, very excited, yeah? So once I'm done, I'll let you know how it tastes like. Right? Cheers! Hey guys, I just got done with my meal at Tams in Fujairah. The food was amazing, fabulous, fantastic. What else can I say? I would recommend anybody to Hi guys, I'm here at Box Yard in Fujairah. It's like a small version of Box Park in Dubai. You can come here for food or just a coffee and dessert. But please remember to subscribe and hit the like button for more videos to come. Love you! Hey guys, I'm at Box Yard at Reflex Cafe. I'm gonna have an ice cream right now. Hey guys, so time to try the ice cream.
Guys, so this is how the hotel looks like at night.
You can see how beautiful it is. So allow me to take you around. I'm just up with my balcony. I'm just on top of my balcony.
Excited to talk to you once again. Listen, we have the marina on the side and then we have the marine club right there. It opens from 10 a.m. until 3 a.m. So you can just go there and grab a beer of your choice. Live music, it's fantastic. It's an amazing place to enjoy. You know, it's just 5 minutes walk from the hotel to the place. Why not, guys? So right now I'm gonna take a shower and then I'll head up to the mountains. So I'm gonna show you more about the mountains, about the other side. So it's gonna be amazing. Stick with me, I'll let you know how it goes. You can see the natural water and just straight from the mountains. Beautiful, fantastic! I'm very excited! Alright guys,
I'm heading to Rotana. That's another hotel. It's just 5 minutes here. So catch me there. I'm heading straight to the mountains. Straight to the mountains. I can't wait to show you. Hi guys, so I'm here at Arabia Mosque in Fujairah. So it's one of the oldest mosques. It's built from stone. I'll make sure that I'm here on Mondays, maybe Sunday, maybe Tuesday, maybe Wednesday. Can't wait. Hi guys, I'm here at Gulf of Oman Amphitheater. So Yes. I'm so excited. See you. Having a gin and tonic with slices of cucumber. Besides that, it's Hendrik's gin. You know what, guys? Today I went around Fujairah and it was 46 degrees. I was roasting like a lobster. It's time for party. And after this, I'm going inside. Have a game of pool. I can't wait to show you. Cheers. Hi guys, good morning from Fujairah. I am having a morning swim before I move in for breakfast. I'm excited because today is my last day. See you later. Now I'm gonna dive in the pool, guys. I'll show you more. Keep waiting. I'm gonna show you the sea. I'm going to the sea. Have a lot to see, guys. Have a lot to see. Hi guys, I'm going straight to the sea to get some salty water on my skin. It's beautiful. It's good to have some salty skin sometimes. Talk to you later. No one is here, so I'm the queen of the sea. Hi guys, so I just left the pool. Now I'm going. Guess what? My favorite smoothie is the broccoli and the best. It's broccoli, mango, banana, pineapple, spinach, and cucumber. Oh, amazing! I can't wait to taste it. See ya.
This is my breakfast. I have chicken sausage here. I have salted mushrooms. I have paratha. I have beef bacon. And I have a cucumber, pink grapefruit, tomato, cheese, and some grapes. And then this is never mind. And then I have a glass of orange juice. Cheers, guys. See you later.